military heroes. They come from all walks of life. But tonight at 10, I'll share a story that isn't about epic battles fought in faraway lands. It's a story about a man. A man who wasn't perfect, but a man who did great things both on and off the battlefield and gave the ultimate sacrifice. It's a story about life, about struggles, about redemption. The Adam Brown story, the way he'd want it told, tonight on KARK 4 News at 10.